Testament.
That we can learn about God.
That we have so many friends.
I love that we get to talk about the gospel and put the gospel in every part of our life in school. And through that, we get to teach the kids that the gospel is part of their everyday life.
My favorite thing about my teacher is how they encourage us even when we did something wrong or right.
My favorite thing would have to be getting poured on at the beginning of the year. Most adults, I think, would take that as a diss, but I know coming from a student that that was a compliment.
To learn about God.
So I can learn about God.
Because we can learn about God.
Because they think that this is the best for me.
Going for the gold means trying your hardest and trying to get good grades, and you'll get rewarded.
I think going for the gold is really a reflection of Colossians 3:23. We're called to do everything to the best of our ability in order to honor God. So for me as a teacher, that means always researching and learning.
My go for the gold challenge for you, especially you parents, is to really persevere in Christian education. I know it's sacrifice and it's hard, and at times you think it doesn't make a difference, but you know, knowing on that sixth grade graduation, when you look back and to see your child through those years, it really is a difference. And when they go into seventh grade, there is a difference. Not only do they excel academically, but they are compassionate children. They are respectful, and most of all, they just are a light.
And I just want to take this time to thank all of the Schofield family, whether you're a faculty member, a staff member, on the school board, part of the leadership of Schofield Memorial Church, one of our many donors, parents, grandparents, aunts, and uncles, thank you. What you're pouring into Schofield, whether it's praying for us, whether it's coming up and reading a story, or working at recess or lunch duty, or making a donation, whether it's thousands of dollars or $25, God takes that and He multiplies it. And you are making an eternal investment in the lives of children. And God, when we do that, God takes it and multiplies it, because you never know where those children are, how they're going to reach their own families, their own communities, their own cities, states, countries. It just has a ripple effect. And so thank you so much. We really appreciate you, and God bless.
Go Florida!
Go for the gold!
Go for the gold!
Go for the gold!
Go for the gold!
Lucia para oro!
Go for the gold!
Mrs. Sands, go for the gold!
Mrs. Cat, go for the gold!
Mom and Dad, go for the gold!